shots. Good afternoon and welcome to the home of the Fremantle Roosters here in Treby, Western Australia, for the final game of the 2023 NRLWA State Championships. My name is David McRae. I am joined by Mitch Wade, and we are underway already.
We are, mate, we are. Exciting finish to the day here with the 15s boys, Southwest Dolphins and Northern Fusion. As they kick off now, Northern Fusion will get first crack. It's a good run there, just to bring it up over the 30-metre line. They start to work it out. These two teams have been probably the top two teams all weekend. Dolphins undefeated, but Fusion have really pushed them all weekend, and I expect a tight one here, hopefully. If the rain can hold off. We've had a bit of rain this morning, so...
Well, it did team down, as we just readjust the audio there, it did team down in the during the under-13s game.
Mm. As we see, a good drive and tackle.
And we had some great sunshine for the last game.
Number 10 having his third run of the set. Sorry, Dave.
That's right.
Good work rate already. I wouldn't surprise me if this came right down the last 10 seconds of the game.
Well, we can only hope. High kick. It's gone backwards. That's fine. Good kick return.
If I was a betting man, I'm going to say someone by four.
Someone by four. Here's some... Oh, he's going to be dragged out.
Good early pressure from the Fusion. I believe the Dolphins won 20-14 the first time they met over the weekend. So, what's your thoughts on the footy so far this weekend, mate?
I'll tell you what, the finals have been good. Mm. The finals have been very good. We saw, obviously, a game go to, well, the semi-final for this final.
Yep.
Went into triple overtime last night.
Yep, the green team, Fusion, yep.
And the green team got through on a... Well, we'll call it a countback. Not necessarily a countback, but first try.
Yeah, interesting tactic, but someone's got to go through, and it was them.
It was a cracking match. It would have been great to call that, I tell you. Dishes out to his right. Comes inside. Still take it. Still going. Now taken down.
This game will get very exciting, I think, if the rain holds off, because they like to swing the ball, both teams.
Good run. Flowing locks, I tell you. Some good hairstyles out there, making me feel very old. Goes inside now. Here comes the kick. It's probably a little bit too deep, straight down the throat of the defender. The fullback will clean up here.
You're going to get one of those haircuts, mate?
But I can't grow my hair that long.
No. Nah. I think they call it a party cut, I reckon, these boys. All got the rat's tail. And
he's still going. Just dragged. Managed to spin out of that one. Still going. Coming inside now. Takes four of them in the end to take him down. I've been told I'm thinning on top as well, you see. So, you know,
mate, I get told
a really bad,
well.
Really big comb over for me, maybe. Inside the 40 now. Well, that's a bit much. Careful there.
It's worked him a bit.
He did. This is off. Plenty of ball through hands. Slot. Keen to move the ball out of the Dolphins. Good leg drive upside of halfway now. Almost fumbled it. Quick hands, dishes off to the left, uses that, doesn't get his arm free, wants to go quickly.
He's lost that. Oh, no. He's
no, referee go. Says no. Coming inside now.
Last tackle.
Here comes the kick. It's a slightly better one. It's going to be a testing one. The bounce will pay a key, but he's gathered that well. He's got to get out of the end zone, and he has.
He's done well.
Quick up on the line,
here.
The Dolphins.
They are. I think when you've got pressure like that, you need to have your runners set. Go in pairs, tip them on. Just take a bit of pressure off there.
Again, giving them nothing. Quick off the line. They go inside. This is a bit better now. Good drive. Good defensive set so far from the Dolphins. At that left edge, he dunks inside, wants to take the contact. They're going to drive him backwards. Great defensive set. Fifth and last. Almost fumbled it.
Oh.
And it was that fumble that ended up costing them. That'll be zero tackle.
Young Chase Ryer there, couldn't get the kick away.
Great opportunity for Dolphins to score first here. Goes straight at the line. Dragged from behind.
Oh, he's lost it.
Is he...
What's he called there?
Is he saying loose carry or strip? No, he's saying held. That was lucky.
See here, just a nice bit of pressure there on the replay.
Went through the runner. They knew where he was going. Straight up the guts.
Numbers to the right.
Defended well. Now they're going to spread to the right. As you said, Mitch, there's a huge gap. You can fly a jumper jet through that. They'll score first.
That man that got the ball down the other end that helped him out. Yeah, I knew they had numbers there. I could see what they were trying to do. But that was all off the back of some nice line speed in their defence, which
it was a great defensive set, wasn't it?
Yeah. So, first points to the Dolphins, 4-0.
See the replay here.
Can we just see that kick pressure there? Turn it over.
I think he fumbled the ball a bit too.
Well, just here on this replay here, I thought he stripped it, but lost it there. Okay. So he called held, and they got to reset. But just good heads up play here by the hooker, Tun-Tun, then out to their captain, number 7, long ball.
Big gap.
What's the cherry on top? 4-0. Interesting here. We've got a change of kicker. Their halfback's been kicking all weekend, but they've gone to Luke, their fullback. Their fullback has been player all weekend. Strikes it and wait.
A little bit of. Yeah, off to the left. Yep. Probably need a bit more pepper on it too. I think he struck it.
Just here on that replay again, we see him look to the left and then just to the right and a nice big long ball. The winger just does everything he should, puts it down. First points. Crowd's happy in the background there.
As you would be. Oh, lots of big smiles there.
Yeah.
What a great view that is.
I can say it's been a fantastic crowd the last 3 days, even though the weather. There's been a lot of family and parents out here supporting their kids, and it's been real good. Here we go, underway.
Oh! Get out of my way, as James Sally Sutherland would say.
Yes.
Big first up hit. Quick play the ball. Got to spread this off to the left. He thought about passing again, closed down well. I want to let him know about it too. And again, off to that far edge. Dishes inside.
This could get a bit fiery, I think.
Yeah, they've all come to play, that's for sure. Yeah,
there's a lot on the line.
Again, off that left edge. That's his second or third run of the set. And he's gone straight through. Dishes off. He thought about it. He's still going. He has dished off the third. And they'll score again.
They have too.
And that was off the back of the run by the big eight. That was his second or third run in the set. Yep. Broke the line, dished off to his left, and ran straight through the gap.
Tyrese Flood. Yeah, it was a good play. He just took numbers with him and head through, as we see here, and then bang.
If I'd known his name was Flood before that, Mitch, I would have come up with a zinger.
Ooh.
So hopefully he touches the ball a few more times now, because I'll rip some out.
Sure he will. As we see...
Blink of an eye.
Change your kicker again.
Well, it is the other side, so maybe one's a left and one's a right.
Well, their general kicker is their captain, number 7, who has kicked really well all weekend, so I'm not sure if he's got a bit of an injury or... He had a shot yesterday from 28 metres back on the side over.
Really?
And we couldn't believe it, so it's interesting that he's not kicking now.
But well, there's no wind to... No wind. It is completely still, which is good.
Good conditions for footy. As he lines it up. Deep breath. There he goes. Good strike.
He's kept it low. That's a great strike.
Oh,
just a little off to the left. Score remains 8-0. We've played about 8 minutes. Here's a replay again. There's that dish. Again, it was this number 8 for the Dolphins. His second run of the set. Punched straight through. Dragged the defenders with him. There was one hanging off him. He just dished to his left.
I was impressed with the follow-up. He had to run 2 runs before. Here he goes
again.
A little hop and a skip.
Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. Look at him go. Got to find it. Well, do you know this young man's name? Because
Tyrese Flood.
Tyrese Flood. That's it, of course.
Go back down the short side.
And he is cutting a path like a flood would.
Hold it. Last move.
And again, his second. Oh,
just. I think he's lost that.
No, still got it. That was lucky. Just managed to find the handle on it. It was the inside-outside pass. Quick 1-2.
At the back.
Going out the back now. Held onto it. Thought about it. Oh.
Good short ball there. Takes a tackle.
Just around the knees. 50. Now he's passed halfway. Says, oi.
What's he called him for here? Oh, trying to pinch a metre or two. They come short
broadcast
side here.
Broadcast wing. Through two hands. Ducks his head.
But numbers here on the short side if he plays up. Heads up. Good service.
Going
last
in.
Kick.
As the kick.
It's good a kick.
Full one. It'll probably, well, they, good conversation at the back there. Returned by the five. Bit of fancy footwork. Quick step. Didn't confuse the defence. They ran straight at him. Took him down. Again, great line speed from the Dolphins. Defensively, although he has been dragged by the shirt, still manages to find a few metres. Runs straight at the line. Fusion. There's plenty in this game.
There is, mate.
They've
there
both
is.
Come to play.
I don't think the...
holds it up.
The 8-0 scoreline represents what's happening. As he works him over there on the ground.
Inside.
I'd like to see the number 9 from Fusion here just sort of have a look at going himself. The markers are working fairly quick, so...
There's a couple of dummy runners
early
there.
Kick. Oh, that's fifth tackle. Here we go.
He lets it bounce. Reasonably taken in the end. He's going to run straight at the contact.
Number 5, one of our try scorers early. First try of the day.
Get up!
Oh,
got to be careful there. Don't lift him.
Ooh, more push and shove. Good
straight. There's a blistering run, isn't it? Straight at the line.
So
and he's made, whoa, he's made 15, 12, 15 metres there.
One comes off, another goes on. A few substitutions. Oh, good short ball.
Flood dishes off, had the hand free. Thought about going.
He's gone through again.
Offers the dummy.
Numbers to the right here if they hit play heads up footy.
Great run here. Really good position. Still got two under their belt, I believe. They've got to go off to the right now. They've got huge numbers. They can raffle this, so they don't need to because it's another 4 for the Dolphins.
It is. It is. That was just good heads-up play there, and they stayed patient. They had the right depth, and it rewards in 4 more points, mate.
There we see it again.
12-0. Just to see this
again,
offload.
That's great offload. Keeping. I mean, that's 2 times he's had his arms free. He managed to some
players.
Really good dishes.
Yeah. But they just here, like they're just very patient. The halfback understands what needs to be done. They play nice and short out the back. It's just nice hands there. He slides over for 4 points. Very well structured, the Dolphins at the moment. Early 12-0. We've got to change a kicker again here. We do. Back to our original kicker, number 7. That might have been flipping coins this morning for a turn at goal.
Well, when you're 12 points up, I suppose you can...
You can afford it.
You can afford to do it.
You can. How would you go, mate, kicking a ball off a tee?
I actually go okay.
Yeah, right.
I can kick off a step pretty well, to be honest.
I'm backing him in here on this one, I think.
Of course, the key to kicking a ball is getting over it, getting your head over the ball, getting your body straight.
Good strike.
Look at that. That's beautiful.
That's what I've been talking about.
That is a great kick.
He's got a nice shoe, this young fella. He's been a very good player all weekend. He's their captain, and I was fortunate enough to coach the 15th Invitational yesterday and Friday, and got to have a chat to that young man, and he's very well spoken and got a big future. Big future ahead of him.
You got to tell him to wait when they stop.
And that's the great thing about rep footy. It builds really good young adults, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Especially at this level. This is the age where they can really become real big young men. So as we see a big turn here. Oh, nice big contact.
Plenty of chatter from the Dolphins camp. They're up and about.
14-0 they will. See them work it out here. Sidewoods there.
Don't need to do anything fancy here. Just complete the set after points. Inside the middle. Slow play the ball. Plenty of line speed from both sides. Show the dummy. Flood stands free again.
He's getting a few offloads and runaways.
He is having a day out at the moment.
There he is again.
His second or third run in the set. Good this tackle. Young man's a bit of a machine. And he gets up and looks like he wants to go again. Good run. He's found a gap. He will be tough to catch. Look at the toe on this fella. The number one for the Dolphins as soon as he got it. As soon as he got it, there was only one place he was going.
Young Luke, he's very light and agile on them feet, and it just showed where he broke him through. There wasn't much of a hole there. He just made a hole.
Got out the crowbar and said, I'm opening this one. Thank you very much.
Just nice early ball. Bang. Right foot step. Just straight through. And he just backs himself here.
And look at this
Chase
pace.
Rye, the fullback
from Fusion. As soon as he got that, I thought, well, I know where he's going.
Yeah, the fullback from the Fusion is quite a good player. He's quite fast, so it was surprising that he just kind of burned him on the outside. But he's happy with that, and he should be.
That's an impressive try. And the blink of an eye, 15 minutes in, we're 18 points up, so they're going to better a point in the minute.
And I call it a four-point game, so Dolphins have just come to play at the moment. 9 to go. Should be 20-0 in a second. He lines this one up. Change your kicker again. Convert his own try. Back him in. Slowly moves in. Here he goes. And strikes it well.
Just nesses it over. 2-0 nice on the board.
20-0.
The Dolphins are sitting pretty.
They are, mate. They are. They've been impressive. They've done their role right. And Fusion have just been blown out of the water, I think. Just creates his own space.
There is some toe on that
lad.
A
little step and away he went. So,
and just the confidence to take him on, take on the fullback. Back his pace. Bit of a low kick there. Taken well.
Straight to the middle. They all know their structure here by the look of it.
Right, need a good defensive set from the Fusion. Got to go inside. Second hand. Good line speed from Fusion. Slowing the play down.
He's got away with it.
Got to come to broadcast wing. First pass is going to get straight up.
Yeah.
Again, good line speed from the Fusion. They need to keep doing this.
It's a big 10 metres. He's giving them there. Short ball. Oh, he's dropped it.
Probably a bit too short. On. That'll be double knock on, so it'll come for a...
Fusion feed,
yep. Yep, but too short, that one. Lost the handle on it.
See on this replay, I think he just bobbles that on that first one. It's all good. But then here, just on a short ball here, just had a look at the last second. Does Fusion get the feed here? 450 out on the halfway line. Dummy under.
Thought about
wide.
It. There we go. Quick hands. Ducks inside.
He's had a look and a laugh over the top there.
Inside now, quick off the line again, the Dolphins.
Tell you what, some of these young 15-year-old boys could play with the men. They're that physical and strong.
We keep forgetting that they're under 15, don't we?
Look at that.
Some of them are bigger than you and me.
Well, I wouldn't like to be out there, to be honest.
Only are they big, but they're fast.
I think I've got another job now. It's called commentary, not playing, which is good.
Still going. Good offload out the arm free.
10 metres out here.
In a good position.
Fusion.
They've got a score. Take the opportunity. They've gone to the right. They've got numbers. Dummies. Just a little dinky kick.
He's held up.
Probably kicked a little bit too early there. He had numbers on his right.
Forced to drop out.
We'll see that again on the replay here.
I think if he just handballs this here, he could have scored, but... Went for the little kicking option, offload there. Dummy half just really, really settles them down. Up they get. Just should have went through the hands there.
Yeah.
But he got a result.
If you're on with that run as well, I think he'd probably would have gone straight through.
That's it.
Anyway, doesn't matter. They've got another use here. Bang. Big hits driven right back. The Dolphins are up and about.
plays it there. 30 out.
Inside, outside.
It's been impressive, this young man, with the ball this weekend. He's not the biggest guy on the field, but he plays through the middle and plays tough. This big fella runs it here.
Another big hit.
20 out.
Both camps up and about. They got to go broadcast side now. Okay. Holds it up.
Good shot. Probably, I thought he dropped that then, but he's held on.
I thought he did too. I thought he held it a bit too long.
Numbers to the left here.
Yeah, they're going. What are they going to do? They hold it up. They're going to get down.
He did.
He is. He got down. Just blindsided me for a second. And you caught it, Mitch. You said numbers on the left, and that's what they went.
They just had the right vision there, and they held their depth and continued their process of play.
Well, that's a good response. They needed some.
They needed
some
to be next to score. Yeah, they needed to be next to score. 20 nil down. But as you see here, just held it up enough. Number five.
He started his dive at the right time too.
He did. So
another millisecond, I think he would have been pushed into touch. So very good.
He's left him with a tough kick here. Young Chase Wright.
Well, if he kicks this, I know kicking at junior level is significantly tougher, but if he kicks this, it'll be impressive. The wind,
it's in favour, kind of.
Kind of, yeah. It's just blowing across ever so slightly.
With 4 minutes to go, Fusion can get a good set here and get another try. Make it quite interesting going into the second half.
Well, I'm sure that's what they'll be thinking.
He lines it up. I'm going to back him in here.
Oh, a big kick.
Yep.
Oh, it's a good effort. It's a good effort, but just off
just
to, the left.
To the left. Oh, well, that remains 20 points to 4. 3 minutes 50 to go. As we see here on the replay, just a nice little ball there, held up well. Puts it down like all good wingers do. Gets rewarded, 4 points. As we see here, the Dolphins boys making a fair few changes.
Quite a few. Yeah. Five.
Bit of touch footy style there. All on,
Tyrese
all
Flood
off.
Coming back on.
You're a big fan, aren't you?
I am. Well, he's been, mate, he's, for a big unit like that, to play those runs and his offloads have been fantastic. It's like every time he offloads, it's in a dangerous position. So
I'll tell you what, the size that came off the field then isn't any smaller than went back on. They're a big team.
No.
As we see the reap underway here. Restart the game.
Oh! Be careful with your arms there.
Off. Driving back. Good aggressive game this. It's another one. Oh,
straight at it.
Oh, got to be careful with the lifting there.
Oh, it's the play. Quick goes inside.
This young man has been impressive.
Great tackle.
He'll get up. He's tough, this young fella.
Quickly plays it. Almost lost the handle on it. Caught it behind him. Again, fantastic line speed from the Dolphins. They are in to win. This is off to the right. Comes inside.
They need a big kick here. Down to the corner.
Here it comes. Ignores the dummy run.
Well, he's gone for a bit tumbling of a wobbly one.
Tumbling ball.
Oh, he's not getting the likely bounce. Oh.
Good kick chase.
Was
great
a good kick chase there.
Probably could have put a bit more pepper on the kick, but still, the chase did well. Plenty of voice from both camps. Off to the left. Into the line. And referee's going to say offside, is he? Not in a hurry here.
No.
Off a run.
Scooped him up there. Oh, has he dropped that?
Oh,
he's gotten away with that. Flood again.
Flood.
Here
he is,
your man.
Six again? Tyrese Flood's come to play.
Not sure.
Every
about
time
that call
he gets
there.
The ball and he's got his arms free, he makes something happen.
I think that might have been a knock on there, but they've got away with it, so we'll play on. As he rolls him on his back. Opportunity here for the Dolphins. They go through the middle, barging
ducks
over.
His head, they're going to hold him up.
Numbers to the right here if they play heads up footy.
That's where they go. You caught it again, Mitch, but he goes inside looking for something. Tries to duck under. They hold him up well.
Still numbers to the right. They just got to play heads. Oh, he's got it, has he? Oh, no.
No. Oh, dummies. Now he's down. Reeled him in like a big fish.
I think that one will hurt the Fusion there, knowing that they probably disagreed with that call. But we play to the ref's whistle, and it takes the score out to 24-4. With should be half time now.
Rather loudly.
Yep. Nothing quiet about that. But a nice short kick here for him to take it out to 26-4 at half time, maybe. As you see here on the replay, just jags across field again. I thought he might have got there, but he was just held up, number 7. And then young Tuntun, number 9. He little dummy here to the left. Darts over. And extends their lead at half time here.
Well, it's a good response from the Dolphins.
It is, yeah. It could have been the other way with that call, but it's a great response, and that's what you want from your footy team. As he lines this kick up, head over the ball, strikes it.
He's
hit the post. Unlucky. So that'll take us to 24-4 at half time, Dave.
So, for me, surprising first half. I was expecting
a bit tighter affair.
Yeah.
As I said, the first game they played of the weekend, they was 20-14 full time, Dolphins way, and it was quite a tussle right until the end. So, yeah, I'm a bit shocked as well. But credit to the Dolphins, they've taken their opportunities and
they've been impressive both defensively and offensively, ball in hand as well. Tyrese Flood again, I don't know if I've called his name.
Yeah,
every time
I think
he gets
he's
that
been
ball,
the difference,
that,
yeah.
It's just, and again, I'd be, if I was the Fusion camp, I'd be saying, make sure you get Tyrese's hands.
Yeah, they need to get numbers in tackles.
Every time he's had his arms free, he's managed to offload, and it's always in a dangerous position, and on 2-3 occasions, it's resulted in points.
Yeah, you're right.
So we might take a very quick break.
Yep.
And we'll be back for what hopefully will be a very exciting second half.
We shall. We'll be right back.
welcome back for the second half of this under-15s NRL WA State Championship Final, where we see the Dolphins came out in the first half, Mitch Wade, and they put on a bit of a show.
They did, mate. They did. They were very good at executing all their plays they needed to in crucial times. And, yeah, they've gone out to a 24-4 lead, which I didn't expect to see. So I'm hoping the Fusion can fight back here as though we get underway. But, yeah, they're being clinical at the moment, the old Dolphins. So I hope we can see a bit tighter affair in this second half, make it interesting. Oh, as we see, a good kickoff there.
What a good response from the Fusion. Here we go, first use. Big hit.
Good contact there. Young fellas just get stronger and stronger by the second. Oh, it was a big fella.
Oh, he's dropped that. Nice carry.
It's what they would have wanted, the Fusion, to start the game. Start the second half, sorry.
That's good. Good big hits there. Probably created that. From effort comes opportunity.
It does, mate. It does. It's just the execution now. I think the Fusion needs to start throwing the ball a bit around here and just get a bit deeper. Chance to hand. They're behind on the scoreboard, so we see here Chase Wright.
Spread it. Holds the ball.
He's got nice and wide.
Oh, he looked. He spent that before he had it.
Probably should have held that first play.
That's disappointing. Put the effort in and then you drop the ball first pass.
Bit of a coach killer, that one, as you see on the replay. Just pumps and then he goes again.
Yeah, just looking at the defender closing him down rather than the ball into his hands.
Yeah, I think you just need to hold that there and take that run and set up. So they're in good field position, but now they put themselves under pressure and have to defend again. So we come over the 30-metre line there. Dolphins, tackle one. It's our man again, Tyrese Flood.
It's a big unit.
Brings it up to the 40-metre line. The Fords just really put their hand up for the Dolphins. Oh, as we see a bit of a lifting tackle there. Dummy half takes a scoot. He's tackled well around the legs there, just over the 50-metre line. So Dolphins play the ball.
Inside, Fusion Tower. He went ahead of steam. He came from a mile back. He wanted to hit that hard, and he's dropped the guts.
It's two in a row for the young fella. He dropped that last one as well. But that's all right. They'll work here.
Let off for the Fusion. They have to score first.
They do, mate. They have to be first to score here in this second half. And they just, I think if they can get this, they can get the first try and then maybe one more, it'll sort of put the footsteps on and might put the old dark shadow over the top here on the Dolphins. So I'll hear the footsteps coming, that's for sure. So you see it spread wide. He needs to hold this one. Good hard run.
Still going. Down eventually. Just a little bit.
Working him on the ground there.
Just letting him know that he's there.
This young man straight at a
big, big, huge pack.
Tell you what, he'd be one of the skinniest blokes on the field.
He's running hard, isn't he?
So hard and he never complains. He just.
Still going. There's a huge run. So often the littlest ones out there that.
I always say I'd rather run at the big ones than the little ones. They're the ones that get you.
A bit lower to the ground, aren't they? So they can take your legs out.
You see it deep out the back here. Oh, there's a little grubber through. Seen the fullback.
Where's the chase? There's no chase. Oh, except for the kicker. Followed up his own kick.
Come over the top there and clean him up.
Straight from dummy half. He runs.
Good run.
Past the 30. And the referee says that he...
Penalty.
Offside. No. Bit of muck in the ruck.
Working him over.
Bit of confusion about what the Dolphins want to do. They're having a chat. Bit of a conference.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not a... Oh, they were being cheeky. I see what they were doing.
Oh, he's gone through.
A bit of a set play that didn't quite come off, I think. Doesn't matter. It's entertaining. Suppose you can do that when you've got points up on the board. They're inside the 40 now. Tyrese Flood again. He goes inside. This time he can't get the arm free. Still going. Added an...
What's he called there?
Added an extra few yards. Referee called him back.
He's made enough
in two
today.
Minds, inside, outside.
This young man's been impressive too.
So going to go inside now. Bit of a good goosey.
So go right.
Side again. Just a bit of slow play there. A bit sloppy at the back.
He's dropped
That's
it.
Knocked backwards. It might have been knocked on by...
Yep. It's called knock on. Change over.
No, okay. I thought that was knocked on by Fusion. Doesn't matter. Fusion have the ball now.
Yeah, man here again. Loves the carry.
Loves the contact too, especially from Tyrese there. Letting him know. Bit of a dinky ball. Fusion need points. Almost lost. Thought he found a gap, half a gap. Taken down in the end. Coming inside now. Thought about passing. Now he's got to take the contact, and the referee says offside.
I think so. He's called. What's he called here?
I think it was offside.
Yep. Got a good opportunity here, the Fusion. They've got some good field position. As we said, they need to be first to score, so the ref's calling out. Your man, Tyrese Flood.
On his positioning. A little bit too slow back to the mark.
Turned out to be a nice afternoon now that the rain's gone away here at the Treby Sports Complex, the home of the Fremantle Roosters.
Well, it was very heavy, wasn't it? At
it
some
was
point,
heavy. Like,
that under 13s, boys, it was very heavy. But now it's cleared up. They're spreading this to the right. Close down.
Just going a bit sideways at the moment, the Fusion. Oh, as he gets another penalty here.
All right. So several opportunities now. They've been worked up the ground. Got a score. They've got a score. Oh, I think he just lost his footing there. Tried to duck right and just didn't have his balance correct. Inside. Offered the ball. Didn't take it. Now he's got a pass off. It's a small, short pass. He's got to bounce off a few. Now taken down. Probably 10 out. Got to go off to the left. High ball. Offered it again. Didn't want it. Now they've got some numbers here. Holds the ball up. It's going to be closed down though.
Has he called him out there, has he? He has to.
Push them out. Good defensive run from the Dolphins. And they've weathered the storm so far.
They have, mate. They have. They've had some opportunities, but they're just not capitalising there in the end. So
the Fusion need to respond with a good defensive set here.
They do. They need some good, like the Dolphins in the first half, they just need some good line speed. Really start applying some pressure. As we've seen number 16 sort of get out of the line there, but he's letting him through.
Oh, he left a gap through there. He's going to go all the way. He's going to go all the way. Fullback couldn't take him. And that might be
all she wrote.
Potentially the game. We've still got 16 to play, but that will be a big mountain to climb for the Fusion.
Yeah, their two strengths this weekend, I think, have been their halves either side of the field. And as we see here, just shot out, dummy, straight through. He goes one-on-one with the fullback, and he just goes high.
I don't want to be critical, but probably half an effort there from the fullback.
Yeah, he needed
probably
to should go
have committed.
Low there. Yeah, good chase again in the end, but he just needed to go low. So takes it out to 28-4 now with 16 to go, which should be 30-4 when he kicks this from in front. As we see, the Dolphins about to make some substitutions as well. One big man comes off and another goes on.
There are some big human beings. We've got to remember these kids, and they are kids because they're under 15.
They are massive. Tell you what, I play in the men's competition and there's kids out there bigger than them. They are just enormous athletes at the moment, these kids. He lines it up.
Should slot this over.
Backing him in.
Oh, headbutt it.
All right, here we go.
Ooh. Wouldn't want to miss that one.
No.
30-4.
Yep, 15 to go. Dolphins just there. We see that dummy again, straight through. Should have went a bit low here, but yeah, just sort of guides him through. And He ends up getting the try there under the post. So, yeah, their two halves have been very good this weekend. Either side of the field for the Dolphins, and the rewards are shown there with a good try. So, Fusion just got to keep playing here. They can't stop.
Yeah, they need something from this.
Play for some pride here. So we're underway. Big fella runs it back.
Running start. Bang good into run. A wall. And he's made a good drive there.
So they go wide. Everyone just put their hand up for the Dolphins today and had those important runs.
Yeah, it's been an all-round performance for them so far, hasn't it? It's been impressive.
I predicted two games today to be close, and they've both sort of...
Blown out,
yeah. I should say it the other way more often, it'll be closer.
Here's Tyrese Flood
again.
Look at that drive.
He's your new favourite player, I reckon.
Oh, I get just like they're playing him a little bit better in the second half.
Yeah,
I'll give
the
Fusion credit for that. But
Young Tuntunt gets
he was
out
excited.
Of the dummy
almost
half.
Thought about the offload. Doesn't do it in the end.
Over. Last tackle.
Wants to play the ball. Here comes the kick.
Big
it's
high
a high
kick.
One. It's a tumbling one. The pressure's coming.
Good take.
It was a good run. Dishes
he's
off.
Offload. Goes down the
this
left
is a great
side
quick
here.
Return.
Well, he's going to go. Oh, he's gone to ground. You just need to spread a bit wider. They're a bit tight there and bunched up. Just need to get off the ball. Get back to their systems. He works it up over the 30-metre line. Good run there. Over the 40. Young Flood. Doing a bit of work in defence now.
Two biggest lads probably on the ground. Just saying g'day to each other.
Yeah. I love it. Here we go.
Sweeping pass. Out to that far edge. Oh, he's got it. Oh, no. No. Tell you what, that would have been entertaining if he'd taken that cleanly.
I think it was a one-man race there if he takes that.
See it again here on the replay.
He just doesn't look at the defence. He sort of rushes out here, number three, and reads it. He's coming. Right there. And then...
Just didn't have the full handle. That would have been one of the plays of the day.
It would have. We've seen some good tries today. Especially in that 13s game, the fullback from the Pride, he was
I'll tell you what, the Southern Pride, they came to play. They were very impressive.
Yeah.
Literally, kids under 12, we forget about that. It wasn't until the end of the game that especially that vision when they were coming together, you realised that they really were kids out there under 13s.
Yeah.
They were playing like adults.
They were. So Fusion take it up here towards their 40-metre line.
They're moving the ball a bit here. Thought about offloading to his right. Got to take the contact himself. Goes for the run. He's inside 40. Got to go inside now.
It's fourth tackle.
Big noises coming from the Dolphins bench. Are up and about. Thought about going to his right. In the end, is taken down by the bootlaces. Flood over the top of him.
Last tackle.
What are they going to do here?
Oh, he's going back
to the
other side.
He's going to go to the left-hand side. Is there a run there?
Oh, well taken. Oh, he's off. Well done. Very well taken. And he's earned himself 20 metres there as well. Oh, bit of push and shove here.
Like a bit of that. Bit of fire. Referee
ref's called them both over.
Saying, you can have your... you can talk about it over dinner. All right, it's going to call him in.
We see here on the replay, he just takes it well enough. Oh, turns.
Just the turn. How good was the turn?
It was unreal. And then he just gave him a bit of work on the ground here, I think, and he didn't like it. So
just saying, have a sniff of my new perfume. It smells nice. How's your mum? She's good. And we get back to some football.
There we go. As they run it out.
Off a running start, he's found half a gap. That's a great first run.
It's the captain.
For the restart.
Number seven.
Up on halfway. Tyrese now. Thought about going to the left.
Good contact.
They're working him over a bit now.
Knocked that on there. Six again, he's called.
Hit. Played at that. Tyrese.
Offload here. Oh, no. He's held onto it this time.
He's, no, oh, again, the offload again. He had the arms free.
Tell you what, if they were doing NRL fantasy points, he'd be right up there. He's got a good offload. So come to the left.
Goes inside.
He's got a lot of runs, number 18. It's a bit of work.
I'd like to see the metres gained by some of these lads. Yeah, dish
oh,
off well taken.
Well.
Yeah,
good
like
tackle.
A book. I'm going to go inside the last 10 now.
Fourth tackle. He's got to get him down. Last tackle here. What's the option?
They're inside the 10.
So go right.
They're going to spread it.
The numbers here.
Holding it up. Will they score again? They will. No, yes, they will.
Nice safe hands there, and they get rewarded with the 4 points.
Plenty of really good build-up work there too, especially down this right edge. Created
yeah.
that space, gave them those options on the far line.
As I said earlier, see as here. You see on the replay, just patience, really good patience. Flicks it out wide, doesn't get greedy, holds it up long enough.
I think that's the
corner.
That's a key as well in
well,
junior footy, especially junior boys footy, is you don't want any you don't want everyone thinking they can get a pie. So
no,
just
it.
Some really good patience there,
yeah.
looking for the option, not thinking I'm just going to duck this under my wing and go for the line.
Yeah, it's easy for these kids to fall into the trap of, oh, I'll just score all the tries,
yeah.
and it's easy for me to do the flash plays, and, you know, our game today's on YouTube or TV. But the kids actually these days are very well structured. They know how to share the ball. They know when to pass the ball correctly. And you can see, like you just seen there, the centre probably could have scored there.
Yeah.
But he just held it up long enough.
Just long, yeah.
Just tipped
just
it on.
Just to guarantee it, didn't he?
That's why they are in the position they are right now at 34-4 as he moves in for the kick from the touchline. Good strike.
Not a bad effort.
Waved him away. So 8 minutes to go. Second half. The junior state champs under 15s boys.
See it again here.
Just holds it up here enough. He just waits until that
even
comes
here,
and then
just holds that. Draws
beautiful.
The man. Opens the gap. Bang.
That's good teamwork there, and it's a result of what the scoreboard says at the moment. So 34-4. 8 to go, Dave. It's the Dolphins lead. Hopefully the Fusion can put one on the board here to finish off for the
they
day.
They need something in the second half.
Yeah. So he works him over. Good tackle around the legs there. Young fella has
first
a run.
First pass, good
oh,
run down.
Flings
good
him
run
around.
Down. Great line speed.
He's giving a little bit of work down there, saying hello.
Mr. Flood, he's dropped the handle on that though. So they've worked him well, the Fusion, in the second half.
He'll be disappointed with that young Flood. So pack in here, scrum. Fusion got opportunity now.
The better side of halfway, they just need to use this ball.
Yeah. He feeds
just
it.
Just complete it, spread it. About half a gap there. Got to come his close side.
Oh,
run straight at the defensive line. There's Flood again. He's been in everything.
So come short side.
Just working the line. Now they're inside. Thought about the inside outside ball. Ignores him. Oh, just held up there. He just anticipated the contact and just slowed up. That's driven them back. Fifth and last. What are they going to do here? Just got to hold it up. There's the kick. Is it knocked that back? Is it going to stay in play?
He just should have. Could have passed there. Had some numbers there. As you see, just on the outside there. If he had given it, they had a few numbers here. But it hasn't been their day at the moment. So get a scrum here, the Dolphins. Oh, they're getting the feed. Fusion on the attack.
Fusion to get the fade then. There you go.
Must have been a little knock on.
We are a bit blindsided.
Just thought if they
here.
Went through the hands there, they might have had some numbers.
Well, this
there,
is a great opportunity now. They surely have to score here.
You'd think so. Here we go.
Spread that ball wide. Bit of a loose pass. It's allowed them to close down. And they've lost probably 15 metres there.
15 metres there, yep. So only tackle one as they set up short side. Oh, good strong tackle.
Big hit. Good contact. Inside.
Good
dish off.
Three's doing a lot of work for the Fusion today, considering the scoreboard.
Look, they're working hard. You can't fault their effort.
No, not at all. So they play the ball here. Go on the short side. Fusion.
Just holds it up.
Oh,
it's the quick ball.
He's dropped it.
And he's dropped it like a hot pie. No, he's out. I think he's out.
Tell you what, I could have done with a hot pie this morning in that cold rain.
It is. Are we in Perth or are we in Melbourne? Because it was.
Tell you what, though, for all this cold weather we've had, that ice cream truck over there has got a fair workout.
Raging trays.
Oh, mate. He'd have made his keep for the weekend.
I'd like to know what the ice cream consumption per capita is in Western Australia versus the rest of the country. I reckon we go through more of it than the rest of the nation, maybe except for maybe Queensland. All right, here we go. Opportunity now for
Dolphins.
The Dolphins. The Fusion
good
need
ball.
A good defensive set here. Half a gap through there.
4 minutes to go, mate. Not long now.
Need some points. We want to see the Fusion score some points here.
We've got a bit of an injury here, do we?
He's all right. I'll tell you what. That's
good ball.
Oh, look at that. Looked like it was almost four. Doesn't
close
matter because he's...
Line.
Giving him side another 15 odd metres. Inside. He's got to go. Thought about dishing to his right.
As they work it up now towards the 30 metre line. At the back. And again.
Holds that. They've got some spread here,
numbers
surely.
Here. Oh.
No, closed him down well.
We've got numbers still there if
they
want to
play it quickly.
No. It's a last tackle.
Holds it up. Ducks inside.
Oh.
Now he's taken. Good defensive.
Oh, no. He's
right.
Scooped
is
it this... out here.
Oh, it's all over. It's a bit of schoolboy rugby here. Still going. Still going.
They might score here.
No. Surely not. Spreading pass. Might be a bit too much on that kick. No, taken well by the fullback.
Some plays like you see, they sometimes jag a try out of it. I don't know how, but good footy. Exciting footy.
So Fusion want to get outside of their own end. They want to score some points. They want something on the board to show for this second half.
Fusion here, working it out.
Holds
dummies.
It up.
Oh.
Now dishes. But doesn't really get much from that. In fact, he's lost ground.
He has. Trying to do a sub here.
Yeah, Dolphins want to make a change.
Oh. Little kick
they
over
kicked
the top.
Early. Oh, is he? Oh, just held up. Unlucky bounce.
Would have been exciting if he got it.
Oh, there's been some flashes today in this game, hasn't there?
Just goes over the top. Very unlucky there. Dolphins will get the ball here. 2 minutes to go. Works it over that, what was it, the 40-metre line. 13, takes this back on the field, taking the hit up. Works him over. Spread it left. Oh, tucks him under, there
ball.
It is. Oh, good tackle. Great tackle. So come to the right, short ball. Tell you what, the Fusion, when they do defend correctly,
They do. Yeah, it's
quite
you
good.
Can't fault their effort.
Last tackle, dummies. Oh,
no. Thought
he put
now
his hand
last, up.
Then
15
now last
now. Can they score again? They go inside.
There it is.
Going to spread it. Oh,
there
they've
it
got
is.
Huge numbers, huge gap. Surely they'll score here. Ducks inside.
Oh!
No, he's held.
They've bombed it. Oh, well. 34-4, 50 seconds to go.
Can they go length of field?
Oh. Young fella
wanted to go
so.
Quick. Dummy half said no thanks. And he's lost the ball. That'll be 6. 0 tackle there.
Got one more opportunity. I reckon they're going to have 2 plays here before the siren. Well, they might get 3. He's got a quick play the ball there. Oh, he's blown. Yeah. 10 seconds to go. This might be a final play here. It's the last play, I reckon, before that siren goes. As he goes wide. Here it is.
Oh, they will score.
They will.
No, they won't.
Well done, though, to the Dolphins.
Impressive performance.
So that blows full time on the under-15s boys junior state championship grand final. Now champions for 2023, Dave, Southwest Dolphins.
Yes, they were impressive today.
They were.
And that wraps up what has been a fantastic weekend of junior rugby deer down here at the home of the Fremantle Roosters, the Tree Bay Sports Complex. Great new facility thanks to the City of Coburn. Fremantle Roosters have been fantastic hosts for the whole weekend. And I know you're a part of this, Mitchell, because you are part of the NRL WA team. The team has put on a fantastic event, as they always do, and you're a part of that, mate. So well done.
Thank you. Thank you, too. Also to you guys for always coming out and doing great things here with the filming. So we really appreciate it. And without you guys, this isn't possible for families to be able to watch that can't make it. So thank you to you guys as well.
Well, I tell you what, it's a tough life calling entertaining games of rugby league. I can tell you. It's a tough life.
Yeah, I wouldn't quit my day job for it, would I? So no, we're it's fantastic.
Just seeing some of the highlights from the game here. There's the fans in the background. They love that, and we loved it too.
That was awesome this weekend. The fans were unreal. All the, as I said before, the parents, the community of Treby itself. I noticed a few people that I've seen around come out to support, and It was a good weekend. So.
Oh look, and it's a good venue for crowd, isn't it? Because you're kind of more engaged, aren't you?
Very, very lucky to have what they have here with this venue. So, it's a credit to the Coburn City Council what they've got here and the Fremantle Club.
I'll tell you what, it'd be really good. Second field, just push it back a little bit, and maybe like another big grandstand on the other side. You know,
I'll ring the council for you tomorrow,
and,
mate.
You know, maybe a big sign that says the home of NRLWA, a couple of offices.
That would be a broadcast position.
Of course, the city of Coburn. Of course, they'd love it to have NRL the home here. We've got a great patch of dirt. We could build a home here.
That'd be unreal.
Anyone watching in the council, take note.
Unreal.
We need a home for rugby league here in Western Australia.
We do.
I would love it to be in Coburn because that's
close to me too.
It's close, close to where I am, close
Sorry
to where
for you
we
guys
are.
North or south of the river.
So the teams is coming together. We'll see the rest of the highlights here.
This try here.
This is a great try.
Just gets short of the line, but the dummy half here. He just has a look to the right a little bit, then to the left. Shows a little dummy. Falls over.
Left and then back.
Good player. Very good player, young Tun. Plays for Rockingham Sharks. He's really impressive. This here was unreal too. Bang,
Let's
dummy straight
later.
Through.
And that was a genuine dummy too.
Yeah.
Just defend off.
I think their skill just in the end prevailed and they just, they really wanted it and they stuck to what they needed to do. And
look, they were impressive
34-4.
With ball in hand and they were impressive without ball in hand as well. The defensive effort was really good. Mm. Their line speed, both defensively and offensively, was impressive.
Yeah.
They had a couple of players that really broke open the play when it needed to be done.
Yeah.
And they always looked like, there was a couple of key players too, when they had the ball in hand, it always looked like something was going to happen.
They did, yeah. Their halves were really good this weekend. Number one was fantastic. But as a team, they just knew what their job was and what to do. And congratulations to the 2023 champions in the 15s boys, the Southwest Dolphins.
Well, that's all we've got, all she wrote here at the Treby Sports Centre, the home of the Fremantle Roosters. Remember, it is round one next week, and we are back here again Saturday afternoon, live on NRL.com and the NRL app, the home of rugby league, not just in Australia, but Mitch, the home of rugby league. Across the world, because the game is never bigger or greater than it is here in Australia. Thanks everyone for joining us. Thanks to you, Mitchell. Thanks to my co-commentator, Carter
Reddy. Thanks to the people that listened in.
Thanks to Fremantle Rugby League Club. Thanks to the NRL community. Thanks to everyone for a great weekend. We will see you soon.